As always, we start with doing some side quests, and instantly continue with the story. In this part of the broken timeline, Frieza instantly transformed into his final form and beat everyone before Goku healed up, which means everyone already got defeated. That's where we jump in and defend everyone until Goku arrives and Frieza gets owned by the Spirit Bomb. After Frieza killed Goku's best bald friend, he received his piss hair and we fucking owned Frieza. That's the end of the video. Like it, or not.